cravings in pregnant women apparently due to deficiency of this intake. Cravings are something that happens to normal pregnant women. Although sometimes the cravings are father's. This craving desire can also be quite unique and absurd, but often this craving makes pregnant women want to consume certain foods that can still be searched or made. Health expert Dr. Damar Prasmusinto recently mentioned that there are factors that cause pregnant women tend to experience a strange cravings, namely lack of iron levels in the body. According to him, pregnant women can have iron deficiency problems if and this could impact on the decreased ability of the brain in thinking more clearly. As a result, pregnant women will tend to have a desire that sometimes does not make sense and feel must really get it to feel satisfied or relieved. Another health expert, Dr. Leslie Brand, PhD, who is director of the Blackmore's Institute, mentions things that are not so different. According to Dr. Leslie, pregnant women who lack some nutrition intake do tend to be easier to experience cravings. It is for this reason that pregnant women consume nutritious foods better than ever, including in the intake of iron-like intake that can affect a much better mind or mood. By meeting the intake of iron, pregnant women will also experience a much more fluid oxygen circulation in various organs of the body, such as the brain. If there is a pregnant woman who says that they cannot control her cravings, Dr. Leslie just said the opposite. According to him, cravings only exist in the mind and every pregnant woman can control it. This means that pregnant women should not carelessly consume food or do something less good for the condition of pregnancy just for reasons cravings.